And the biggest advantage of EdTech is actually for the students living in a remote area of India. Because if you would have been like staying in Mumbai or Patna or Lucknow, right, still you have good qual access of good quality teachers and infrastructure. Though it's a little expensive, if you have money, you can access that. But if you are like say in the remote part of the India, even if you have money, you cannot access that. So I guess those are the biggest pool of janta who are gonna get advantage of this digital revolution in education. But again, we need to go deeper into it and figure out how we can facilitate those people to come online and start learning.